How's everyone doing? It's me, it's Excalibur. I'm back again. And today, oh god, I literally cannot like avoid saying that. Hey, it's Excalibur. I'm back at it again. It's just easy. It's the easiest thing to say. Yeah, I don't even like it though. Anyway, so I'm here another week. So today we are gonna react to a request that I got. I'm very excited about that. I got a request from BB to do Madonna, Ray of Light, from her 1998 album, Ray of Light. And specifically the performance she did on Oprah. So I'm like kind of interested about why she chose it to be the performance on Oprah. Not too sure. I assume it's just really good. Maybe the performance is... I'd never seen the performance, so this would be interesting. But I'm pretty sure I might have heard the song already. Like, I think I know it because, well, I kind of might have accidentally listened to it and realized, oh, that's the same song. We'll just make sure, confirm it right here. But about me and with songs with Madonna, I know like basically her most popular songs. I'd say like a Prayer. And Like a Virgin, Like a This, Like a That, like, and Material Girl. I think those are her most three most popular songs, I would say, my opinion. And I also know La Isla Bonita and Papa Don't Preach. And I think another one, maybe I listened to Vogue as well just recently. That one's really good, of course. I feel like I might have heard it previously, but I don't know. Then also... a song I really used to like was 4 Minutes from her with her and Justin Timberlake. That is super, such a good song. Anyway, just wanted to say that. Thank you for the request. We're gonna get into it right away because I am gonna eventually sleep after this. All right, let's watch. I hope the thing is showing up. Let's do it. Fine, it's super loud. Makes you bounce. Yeah, I know this song. Oh, Oprah's like, it wasn't like that, but you know, she's like. She's good. Down. Makes you feel alive. Very, very lively song. You kind of want to go like, I don't know. See. That's the dance move. That's the dance move. It's just... That's the part. That's the Ray of Light. Okay. I get it now. Oh.
Okay. I see.
I love that. I don't know. Something I mentioned about that kind of sound. Okay, that was no, not we're not doing that. This makes you feel so good. She loves it. Oh, you're gonna feel. Wait, was she actually laughing, or is that part of the song? I don't know. Like, was she just like that was pretty funny, or is that just what she does in the song? She's really feeling it, bro. she's like, damn. Yeah, I was right. Yeah, she loves it. She's very proud of herself. That's good. I'm there too. I'm just clapping. Wow. Like, that was really fun. That's a fun song. That's a song that you can put on, and when you want to, like, it's. Of course, I feel like everyone would probably feel like this. A song that you put on to make you really, like, I don't know, if you're in a bad mood or if you are in a good mood. If you're in a bad mood and you need to feel better, if you're in a good mood and you just want to embrace that good feeling, feel good. I know, that's the kind of sound it gives you, like you accomplish something, you feel that you play that, right? Like, it makes you feel, like, so energized. It's a very energetic song. And those are always good to have, so... Let's see, maybe I'll do a cut. We'll go to the part where I explain what I also found out about the song. I gotta do some research, okay? I'll be back real quick. Alright, I'm back. And I have did my research on the song. So, yeah, honestly, I was pretty much correct. I mean, I feel like anyone could have figured that out. That it's really just a song. I mean, at the same time, the song could have had more to it, right? Of course, could have been more like. I mean, it is. I know there are, actually seems like there are a lot of. There still is a lot of different things that she was talking about, but in general, she's really just like she feels good, and she feels like she can fly. She feels like she's on top. She's at a good point of her life right now. I read stuff about how she. You know, like, she's been through so much, not been through so much, I didn't read about that, but that things have changed for her so much. She's had different names, and she had a baby after making this song, and, you know, she went through motherhood, And she also was in a movie at the same time, not the same time, after, sorry, before the song was released. So she was working on the song when she was taking care of her kid or her child. So yeah, like, makes sense, makes total sense. one thing I was saying about the us saying about the sound that I like when they got that like synth going on in there, I really like those, because like, I mean, those kind of sounds always seem so futuristic. It's just so cool. I mean, I don't know if anyone, like, people probably notice, but like, like 80s and 90s have that, right? It's so crazy how like their music sounds, those decades music sounds so futuristic, and yet like, you know, it's in the past, you know, like that's old music, yet it sounds like it's in the future. That's not, something I really was thinking about more recently with all kinds of songs. So yeah, I don't know, this is really nice. I really like the, it was good. I think it's better to watch. I know the video, I've seen her music video, and she's like, you know, going through, I didn't watch the whole thing, but she's like going through all these different backgrounds, these green screens, and Family Guy made a parody of it, right? That's how I first know of it, I'm pretty sure. So another thing too was that so for example, this song reminds me of like another song like this where it's just like a feel good song that came to my head, was "Let's Touch the Sky" by Kanye West. Maybe that'll be my next song, we'll see, to react to. So yeah, I don't know, I like those. It's easy music to enjoy. Of course you feel good, you want to dance, you feel alive when this easy stuff to listen to, it feels good. I like seeing Oprah, she was so excited with this, she loved it. So anyway, I don't know how long this video is gonna be, I don't want it to be too long. Kind of sleepy, so I'm gonna head out, okay? I'm gonna scoot, and yeah, but thank you once again, BB, for the recommendation to do this song. Any other Madonna songs, any other song when we do, just let me know and I will do them. That goes for everyone who watches this video. If you even think about watching this video, request a song. Sounds like a good idea. Okay, cool. All right, good night everybody. Good night. You guys are going to sleep too, right? Okay, peace. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you want to watch next, what you want me to react to next time, and I will do it.